Welcome to another episode of Tinkerine Experiment. Today we are going to try something similar to the previous experiment, where we had the DittoPro print on its side. But this time, we are going to take it up a notch. You might have guessed it, we are going to find out if the DittoPro 3D printer can print upside down. We will place the DittoPro upside down in between two tables so that the gantry won't be obstructed, like what we have already done. Select the print and we can start our experiment. Now, I have no idea how this will turn out. If this works, then DittoPro should be able to print in zero gravity. But let's not get ahead of ourselves and start this experiment first. Here it goes! The filament is sticking so far. Looks pretty good. Now let's take the print off. It feels like it's been printing off normally in the upright position. The print looks solid and the bottom looks nice. Let's compare it to the other two. First up is the one printed sideways. The print looks good and there's nothing wrong with it. The bottom of the print looks nice as well. Moving on to the one that we printed today, the upside down one. It looks exactly the same as the one printed sideways. Looks awesome. There's no skipping, there's no shifting or anything. What a great print. Last of all, the one printed in the normal orientation. Looks completely identical to the previous two. Well, there we have it. We tried printing upside down and it works. The print came out just like how it would come out from a normal orientation. That's the end of our experiment today. Remember to subscribe below and comment on what experience you would like to see in the future. Thank you for watching. Tinker out.